Hello, Vimikat here. That's bright. Another episode of Night in the Woods. And let's go talk to some more people. I don't know if I'll talk to Bruce or not. We shall see. Lots of beautiful autumn colours. Yo! Minister Lady, I'm sorry, I've forgotten your name. But he's some far already, dude. Okay. I don't know. I don't mind who. Sitting there, looking into space. You gonna go down to Harfest tonight? Dunno, maybe. Keep to myself. You should say hi if you're there. I'll be there. Okay. We'll see, I suppose. Great music in this bit too. Hi. Hello. Hey! Traveller from distant lands, you've journeyed far. Well, to be fair, I don't know how far away Maze Colours was, but I'm not sure. Distant lands seems a bit excessive. And I just brought you here. To us. The pretentious Goths. Actually, I walked like 15 minutes from my house. Walker far from home. We will tell of your future. But first, be truthful. Tell us. Which of these have you seen? A shipwreck. A ghost on a hill. An arrow broken. Broken? Really? Yeah, I did kind of mispronounce that. Well, I pronounced it accurately, you just mispronounced it. I am... You're like 14-year-old Goths. Why am I answering this? Well, I don't think I have seen the ghost. Certainly I've seen a shipwreck of sorts in the first episode, so we'll go with that. The shipwreck on my way into town. In the playground, this old ship. How did you? You have answered well. We'll peer into your future and give you what help we can in the coming dark. Ah, let's go with this. Alright, go for it. Tell us first. What is God in this place? Wow, is it? Caring but absent, uncaring but distant, vicious and roaming. Can we go with nice and helpful? Okay, fine. I'm not actually sure if your answers mean anything, but alright, I'll try. I would say, in general, well, if I was to look at their behaviour in regard to Bruce, for example, I would say some members of this town certainly are uncaring and distant. So what the heck, might as well go for that. I really honestly have no idea. I can see it. On a distant shore, beneath the stars. Okay. We see something in your future. We know. We know. We know. Okay already, jeez. You'll swim out to sea and meet it on a distant shore. We're like 6 hours from the ocean. You guys are bad at this. In England, it's impossible to be that far from the ocean. I don't remember the exact statistic, but you can only be about 3 hours from the ocean, I think. It's not even an ocean, it's a sea most of the time. Let's try something easier. What am I going to have for dinner tonight? Don't know, don't care. I want tacos. We'll have them soon. We'll have tacos soon. Okay, well, I'm gonna get going. Stop. Do you see the mystical symbol? That's upon the sacred rock. The pentagram you guys drew. Yes, good. Okay. It is the first of three. Find it thrice, and it shall find you. Does that mean that I need to find each symbol three times? Or by find it thrice, do you mean find all three of the symbols in the dark? Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna head out. You guys are adorable and weird, but the fun kind of weird. This is serious. Like, we're not kidding. We don't care or anything. But, like, dude. Alright, I'll keep an eye out. For pentagrams and whatnot. Cool. You broke your speaking order. No. We're just going backwards now. Are you freaking out yet? See, yeah, weird goth teams. Oh, sorry. That's the ring. See you, weird goth teams. You're not gonna narc on us, you bastard, right? For being out here. Nah. Cool, thanks. Okay, I don't know if you. It actually does you any good to look out for pentagram. It might not. But, you know. Might as well look out for it. Won't hurt me in any way. Really nice music in that bit. I know, I'm very talkative today, but I feel like a lot of the time you're just listening to me reading out dialogue, and that's probably not that interesting. Alright, I don't know if her mum's going to be there, but if she is, she's probably kind of annoyed. I would be. I don't know if May's feeling better now. Feeling more like she should apologize, I guess. Perhaps I shouldn't do this. I don't know. I don't know what May's gonna say here. I don't know what the mum's gonna say. We'll go for it. I'm busy. Alright, well, I guess that answers that question. That could have been worse. How come May's head is level with door handles? Oh, yeah, we've done. I'm gonna cut out any bits where there's just nothing to say. Hey, Aunt Molcop. Molcops don't carry guns, mate. Jeez. I guess you need that gun for. What are you doing? Blocking off the road. Oh yeah, we'll want to do that without a gun. You know how many times I've shot someone? No, tell me. Once. You kill them? No. So, you're saying you really need it then? You should carry a battle axe. That would be impressive. I'll look into it. Now, I'm not sure what she means by, blocking off the road. I suppose, I wasn't I didn't intend to make those schools flee. Anyway, yeah, I can clearly access this bit, so it's not very blocked off. Oh, everything is so great and harvesty. This is basically just the last spooky Halloween. Whatever. I just want to head home and get ready for tonight. I could just do that. I could wander a bit, take in the harvesty air. Well, I'll get home when I do. You hyped for Harvest? Harvest is pretty damn light. I'm gonna watch a bunch of old Dracula movies from the 60s. Oh, that actually sounds really cool. It is. Gonna get a pizza too. All to myself. Wow, you have life way more figured out than I do at your age. I did at your age. Okay. Really? What were you doing then? Hanging out in really embarrassing places online. Yeah. See ya. Later. Happy Halloween. Now, in Mexico, they know how to do Halloween right. I mean, I admit, I don't actually bother that much with Halloween here, but Day of the Dead is seriously cool. Not the film. It might be cool, I don't know, I haven't watched it. The Mexican Halloween thing. Huh. Hey, you two. You feeling spooky? How extremely, can't you tell? Do your spooky face. Angus, you're just smiling. It's adorable, not scary. Oh. Nice effort, though. Past abilities, like future abilities, except they've already happened. Going to Harvest? No, I'm going to watch the game. Is there a game tonight? Well, no, but I'm going to watch my five highlights. Why don't you come on out? Might be good. Stretch your legs, see the parade. Ever seen the game live? Nah, never. Come on out, Harvest. You never know. Yeah, alright. Yay, go Smelters! Go Smelters! He might invite me to do something, which is why I'm gonna go out first. Look at stuff like this. Whoever's arm that was is probably dead. Yeah, definitely. Unless I see someone walking around and who recently had an arm. No, I think probably they're dead. Hey, Jim. Hey, mate. Hey, Scams. Scams? That's Jenna. Hi. Hi. I'm Bill Don. I'm Jim. I'm mate. I completely forgot what I was gonna say. Hey, Jim, you're coming to Harvest. Maybe. Are you guys going? Yeah, we might hop over. Check out the party. I mean, you've got ghosts here for real, right? Yeah. What? Little Joe, you know? Yeah, man, local legend. My man, Tapeworm. You know a guy called Tapeworm. I do not want to know how he got that nickname. Anyway, out in Bar Harbor, he told me he never got off in this town because of the ghost. Ah, that's a load of crap. He sneaks into werewolves and snatches up the good and the pure. Well, you kids got nothing to fear, then. Damn it, old timer, we're pure as the air. Alright, well, I guess I'll see some of you there. Nice to meet you. Same, little lady. See ya, Jim. See ya. There's still stuff to say to Jim, I guess. Ooh, is that number two? Might not be. I'm not sure. That might be just him talking about pentagrams. Hey, man. How's things? Good. Half-assed rush. No one's in here. You missed it. They're horror. Oh. I done got horrored. Getting horrored at work is the worst. When I had that job that one time, I worked longest night rush. You know, you've never mentioned having a job. That's a story for another lifetime. Anyway, you're here now, and I'm here now. It's a lovely day. I was worried I'd have to smash these light bulbs, all by myself. So what's up? I'm interested in it, but I'm not interested in it if it means that I have to miss Harfest. I don't know which way the game's going to go with this one. So, this seems like a good time to save it. My hope is that it's saved. It probably isn't. I'm very interested in the Slide Balls Mask. Might as well go for it. I've got a feeling that you have to do the half-fast stuff anyway, so... Hell yeah, dude. Oh, I see. Yeah, I sucked at that. Jeez, mate. I know. I wasn't good at that, sorry. Ow, jeez. I should try hitting it with the bat. Well, duh. I get that bit. What the F? Hit. I don't know why I went, Boom. Will you stop doing that? Gah! Okay, I'm done. Before I lose an eye. That was not a lot of light balls, but to be fair, you know, they're that sort of long kind of light bulbs that you get in shops. There's not as many of them, I don't think, as are the normal light bulbs that you get in a house, for example. Also, I don't think I've missed Harfest. So what's up? Nothing. Okay, time to go back and get ready. I never actually managed to get in here while I was playing before. Oh wait, I know how to open this. Left 45, right 100, left 22, left 90, right 15. Ah. Thanks, Grandad. Aha, it's opening. What the hell? It's an old tooth. Yeah, that's a tooth. Grandad put a tooth in the safe in the basement. Welp. I'm not sure how we got to the basement from the first floor. I mean, it must have been going pretty steeply downwards. Never know when you'll need an extra tooth. You and me, tooth, we're gonna go far. I'll take it. Okay, so I have a tooth for some reason. See, there are no stairs. What? Wouldn't it have made more sense for this to be on the ground floor? Anyway. Ah, yeah, normal clothes. Ah, yeah, time to get spooky. Sweet. Watchdigger. I think there's a Watchdigger poster in. Yeah, there is. Well, that's more like Witchdigger. But yeah, okay. Gonna just check the emails first. Like you do before you go out and do anything at all. Hello? They must have already gone out. As incredibly fun as this is, sadly, it has been going on for about 25 minutes. So. Now would be a good time to end the episode. I will see you next time.